everybody, Truth for the Continue, and today I am bringing you some more Corpse Party. So last time, we ran into Moshigi, and he was taking pictures of dead people. So, not weird at all, but we're going to keep going now, and see what we can find. There was an earthquake, I feel like, if I remember correctly, so hopefully, no, it's still here. Can I look at you and talk to you? Don't look into their eyes. That's the one thing I remember. Anyways, I don't know what we're gonna do, but let's check out here quickly. This is 1A. Okay. If I remember, that is Yashiki's thing. We need to get up there. That's another bathroom. No, that's a custodian. Never mind. But yeah, so we are currently trying to figure out what the heck we're supposed to be doing. I didn't mean it. Oh, this is different. Huh. We found it in Moshigi. Do we want to go to the infirmary? There's a lot of stuff to do with Naomi. We've run into all parties then, or everyone that we know is alive, besides Yui. Satoshi has had the most luck out of everybody with that. Every shelf. Oh, it's backwards. Every shelf of every cabinet, you must turn every page and rifle through if you wish to learn more about this school. Who've become trapped within these walls, many messages have been left behind by the others. free of the curse, may you use their words as a guide to help her break. Sorry, I had to yawn. What? Okay, that's I'm so cold. I feel like the heat is just oozing out of my body bit by bit. And then there's that sound that just won't stop. What is it? My ears hurt. I can't focus on anything. I feel like there's a thin film surrounding my entire brain. I found a dying message next to one of the corpses earlier. It said there's a hallway somewhere in here that changes its size, appearing longer. That was in the opening! Longer, shorting, pretty much on a whim. I wonder where it is. I hate that I don't feel anything when I see a human body anymore. It sickens me. What? What was that noise? I swear, if there's anything. The kid's gone. The kid is gone. No! This is not and that message is gone. And there's a... It's the hallway. Guys, it's the hallway. Okay, we need to find out. Oh, I know where the key is! We could use the nail puller to smash the glass, maybe? Where is the kid, though? I don't like that we don't know where the kid is. That is kind of bothering me. Not kind of, it's really bothering me. We can use the nail puller to smash the glass. Oh, here you go. Oh, it's empty. No. Wow. That's like... Oh, man. Yes! I'm so glad we can do that. That's to the bigger room. Dang it. It's been like my companion, my compadre. I think that's what how you say it. I hope that's how you say it. My compadre. Did I? Going down here. I swear, if the kid is waiting for me, I am going to be so mad. I'm going to be so salty. But you guys have never seen a saltine cracker before. Here you go. Are we outside? We're outside!
結構大丈夫か。別館にも職員用と。この柵を越えれば放射外に行ったらなんだ。この見渡す限りの重回公社に対しをゆるっと囲んでいるようだな。とにかくまずはこいつを何とかしてやらないと。よし、行こう。
Okay. So we can... This is creepy.
<laughs>
Are we gonna... No, I don't like the lights. That's like a big thing. It's just not the lights. Okay, I don't know what that said. Let's check this room. Found some bathrooms. What?
What?
Okay, there's a body here. Luck is fickle, but I still have faith in it. That good luck charm, I know it's stupid, but I truly believe it works. So I know I'll see you again, Maya. And if anyone else finds this letter, please wish her good luck for me. We saw the other one at the beginning! Koito. Okay, gotta remember that. Koito. There you go. What are these? Are they holes? Huh. Here you go, Yuka. Oh! The... Okay, I'm an idiot. What? Lit candle. We gotta get to the lit candle. What the heck was that? Those were faces. Is this an infirmary? Whoa! There's a person in there.
It's not now.
おまじないをしていた気がつくと、ここにいられてたんだが。Is there a candle? I want a candle. That is creepy. We will not be seeing that girl again. If we do, we will. Oh, it's her! I didn't see that. Follow her. Save her! Help her! Talk to her! Come on! Faster!
Kimi. Sumanai, kyuu ni hanashiki. Ore tachi wa Kisaragi Gakuen tte gakko.
I want to follow her.
さあ、立てる。
Okay. Huh? Why would this be blocking my way? Are we in another... So things that were blocking my way before are not there anymore. I like that we have more people though. And hopefully we can save her, because I will be sad if we don't have her. Don't fall. Hold up, so if I try these doors, not all of them will be locked. What about over here? Just another staff room? Music room. What? Okay, somebody's in the music room. I want to read that note first. 1-1-2-2-2-3-3-3-4-4-4-5-5-5-6-6-7-7-7-8-8-8-9-9-8-8-1. What? 9-9-8-8. I feel like that's 8-8-7-7. Okay, I guess we're going in here. I like that song. It's really good. I guess we're gonna have to... What are these? There's a fallen thing right here. I guess we can't really... Can we investigate it? I feel like they're trying to keep us away from some... So we gotta go into that other room then. I remember her from Thingy.
Cody. Cody. I died.
First room, let's check it out. Oh. Sachiko. Sachiko? Yeah, in the grand scheme of things, I think that. So we are... We need to get to a candle. I remember where there's a candle now. This is where we ran into that one girl. Okay, so let's try this room. Thank you.
するなって。その辺でしてきな。高校渡り廊下の校舎の外なら。
Okay. Looks like we're going outside. We need to go downstairs. Stand by. How do I look at my...Oh, the door's locked!
柵はあるけど、乗り越えられ…何かあったら、大声で呼べよ。
Okay, what's going on over there? No! Where is Satoshi? Be strong, Kyuka. You're okay. Well, guys, we're going to end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to check out for more coming out tomorrow. This is going to be a fun one. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you all tomorrow. Bye.